New here at noon, the Forsyth County Sheriff's Office is debunking a post that is making its round on social media. Deputies are saying that they've received tips about the post, which they say discusses a method of operation of a supposed serial killer in Winston-Salem. Investigators say that the post is not credible and that there is no serial killer who is currently on the run.